In this video, I am going to show you how to realize differences on the basis of basic 1 to 2 differences in microprocessor and microcontroller. As per my observation and experience, if you know three basic differences between microprocessor and controller, you can realize 7 to 8 differences based on these differences. Very first difference between microprocessor and controller is there is no on-chip memory in case of microprocessor, where in case of microcontroller there is on-chip or inbuilt memory. To be specific, you can write 4K of ROM and 128 bytes of RAM. Second difference, in case of microprocessor, there is no on-chip IO ports, where in case of microcontroller, yes, on-chip IO ports are there. And third difference is there is no on-chip timer or counter in case of microprocessor, where in case of microcontroller, yes, there is on-chip or inbuilt timers, counters. On the basis of these three basic differences, you can realize at least 3 to 4 differences in terms of power consumption, cost, flexibility, reliability, speed of operation, and accessing time. Now consider, these components are not present on chip. In case of microprocessor, you need to connect these components externally, hence power consumption is more. Here, in case of microcontroller, these components are available on chip or inbuilt, hence power consumption is less. Now, in terms of cost, if you need to connect components externally to microprocessor, cost of the system absolutely increases. And in case of microcontroller system, as these components are on chip available, hence cost of the overall system is less. Now, in terms of accessing time, to access externally connected components, time requirement is more. Hence, access time is more in case of microprocessor, where in case of microcontroller, as these components are on chip, hence accessing time is less. Now, if external components are connected to the microprocessor, circuit becomes bulky. Is it? And in case of microcontroller, components are on chip, hence circuit is compact. Now, how externally connected components or peripherals affect the flexibility? As these components are connected externally, you have choice to choose. Is it? Hence, microprocessor system is more flexible, where in case of microcontroller, system is less flexible. Now, in terms of reliability, there are number of interconnection to different components externally. Hence, microprocessor system is less reliable, where less number of interconnection leads to more reliability in case of microcontroller. Next point is regarding speed of operation. When external components are connected to the system, speed of operation is obviously less because it need more time to access different components or peripherals which are connected externally and in case of microcontroller, speed of operation is more because most of the components and our peripherals are on chip. Now some differences which are not related to above three basic differences, but you have to remember, like less number of multifunctional pins in case of microprocessor, where in case of microcontroller, port 0, port 2 and port 3 have alternate functions. Hence, more number of pins are multifunctional. Then, in case of microprocessor, more number of instructions are used to move data between CPU and memory. Where in case of microcontroller, less number of instructions are used to move data between memory and CPU. Now, direct Boolean operations like bitwise operation are not possible in case of microprocessor, where in case of microcontroller, direct Boolean operations are possible. Now next, clock frequency or operating frequency. In case of microprocessor, it is 3 MHz and in case of microcontroller, it is 12 MHz theoretically, and practical operating frequency is 11.0592 MHz. Now microprocessor is used in general purpose applications, where in case of microcontroller, it is used in specific purpose applications like embedded systems. Embedded systems are the combination of hardware and software which are used to perform specific tasks. Now next difference is examples of microprocessor are 8085 and 8086. In case of microcontroller, examples are 8051, 8052, etc. Finally, I recommend to conclude differences between anything by examples and our applications. Now, applications of microprocessor as it is used in general purpose applications. Hence, personal computer and mobile phones are the applications of microprocessor, where microcontroller is used in specific purpose applications. Now applications of microcontroller are like washing machine, MP3 players, digital cameras, microwave ovens, etc. The purpose of this video is to realize different differences by considering basic one or two differences. Like in case of microprocessor, there is no on-chip memory, no on-chip IO ports, and no on-chip timer or counter. In case of microcontroller, all these are inbuilt. Hence, we can realize other differences based on these basic differences.